Shooting a belt-fed 22 in a competition was definitely a blast. And this was my favorite stage from the other day's match. And if you're interested in seeing the full match, there'll be a link to the full video in the short here on YouTube or in the description if you're watching this somewhere else.